Hello friends, welcome to One Click Agri YouTube channel. Read the disclaimer of One Click Agri YouTube channel. Now again short briefing of our One Click Agri YouTube channel. We will be providing videos with notes and study material for all agricultural competitive exams. So the outline of our lecture series will be bifurcated into two broad categories, that is 1 lakh agriculture objectives and theory of all agricultural subjects. So here you will get subject wise objective along with notes, and we have selected topic horticulture, and we will be continue it from question number 177. Let's see the questions. Kunwari giant snowball and Pusa synthetic are varieties of. The right answer for this question, cauliflower. The next question, ricinus, fusinus, halostem, leafiness and pinking are physiological disorders of. The right answer for this question, cauliflower. And we have rest three options. Knoll coal, in that early varieties prone to the premature bolting. In brinjal, low temperature leads to ohri splitting and short styled flowers. It means there is no fruit set. In broccoli, yellowing of broccoli is a problem of storage due to ethylene and high temperature. Please be remember this. The next question. Edible portion of Brussels sprout is. The right answer for this question, small head or bud. And we have rest options, in that leaves is used as a edible portion for the leafy celery, then parsley, then palak, lettuce, chicory, endive, garden sage, chicorminensis and curry leaf. And root, in that top onion, used roots and bulbils. In Jerusalem artichoke, the used root tuber. In sweet potato, used root tuber. The next question. Pusa purple long, Pusa kranti, Arka seal are the improved varieties of. The right answer for this question, brinjal. And we have rest three options here. Sprouted broccoli, in that important varieties are palam kanchan, Palam Vichitra, Palam Hartika, Pusa KTS1, Green Head, Italian Green, Palam Simriddhi, Punjab Broccoli. And in the cauliflower, Pusa Early Synthetic, Pusa Meghna, Palam Upahar. In Knoll Coal, Palam Tender North and Pusa Virat. Next question. Which of the following variety is resistant to the little leaf of brinjal? The right answer for this question, Pusa purple cluster, and it is also resistant to the bacterial wilt. Hisar shamal is a variety which is resistant to the little leaf of brinjal as well as bacterial wilt. Then we have rest of the options. In that, Phule Samarth is the variety of onion. Kasi Samarth is the variety of pea. Pusa Samarth, that type of variety is not available in the any vegetable crop. Then Pusa Manjari is a variety of bottle gourd, and it is developed from P. PSP are crossed with selection number 11. PSPR, it means Pusa summer prolific long, it is variety and it is suitable for summer and rainy season. And Goma Manjari is the variety of cluster bean and it has resistance to powdery mildew, bacterial blight and leaf spot. The next question. For getting optimum plant population of chili, how much seed will be required kg per hectare? The right answer for this question, 1.5 to 2 kg per hectare, and 2 to 3 kg for bitter gourd, pumpkin, watermelon and cucumber, and 3 to 4 kg for rich gourd, the 4 kg per hectare. The next question. Leaf curl virus of chili is transmitted by? The right answer for this question, white fly. And the scientific name of white fly is Bemisia tabaci. And it is also the vector for the transmission of yellow vein mosaic in bendy, tomato leaf curl in tomato, cotton leaf curl in cotton, and chili mosaic in chili. And aphid for grassy shoot in sugarcane, potato leaf roll in potato, bunchy top in banana, tristiza virus in citrus, mosaic in papaya, katti purki in cardamom, mosai in cowpea. And jacid, it is a variety of leaf hoppers, little leaf of brinjal, then purple top roll of potato, sandal spike disease of cardamom, tungro disease of rice, it is due to the GLH, it means green leaf hopper, scientific name Nepotetix virescens, grassy stunt of rice, it is transmitted by brown plant hopper, scientific name Nil Parvata Lungens. The next question. Pusa early dwarf, Pusa rubi and Angur Lata are the improved varieties of? The right answer for this question, tomato. And we have rest options here. In that brinjal, Pusa purple long, Pusa purple round, Pusa purple cluster, Pusa upakar, पंत सम्राट, फुले कृष्णा, फुले हरित, फुले अर्जुन, अर्का नवनीत. इन चिली पुसा ज्वाला, पुसा सदाबहार, पंत सीवन, प्लीज रिमेम्बर दिस वैरायटी, अर्का लोहित, काशी अनमोल, फुले ज्योति, फुले मुक्ता एंड MDU1, इट इज अ म्यूटेंट वैरायटी ऑफ चिली. Please be remember this. Grape in that Thompson seedless, Arca Soma, and Arca Soma is used for wine making. The next question. Non-parasitic disorder due to deficiency of calcium in tomato. The right answer for this question, BER, it means blossom end rot. And it is a severe disorder in greenhouse cultivation of tomatoes. And it is due to the calcium deficiency and high temperature. And similar type of blossom end rot observed in chili. And it is due to the low temperature. Please be remember this. Buttoning in the cauliflower, it means development of small curd in young plant and it is due to nitrogen deficiency. Browning in the cauliflower, light brown to dark spot on the stem, and brown color of the curd is due to the boron deficiency. Please remember. Greening in the citrus greening, earlier it is caused by mycoplasma, but now causal organism is Calibrobacter, and it is a gram-negative bacteria. It has walled, and then it transmitted by Scylla, that is Diphorina citri. The next question. Catface is a physiological disorder of, the right answer for this question, tomato. And in brinjal, little leaf of brinjal due to mycoplasma and transmitted by leafhopper, that is Sensitus physetus, and onion bolting. Already we have discussed in the previous lecture, so that please watch our previous lectures. And in the tomato, fruit cracking, blossom end rot, puffiness, and sun cult are the disorders. The next question. Okra belongs to the family. The right answer for this question, Malvaceae family. In that also fall cotton. We have rest three options here. First, Solanaceae, in that potato, brinjal, tobacco, and chili. And Tiliaceae, it's for falsa and jute. Cruciferae for cabbage, cauliflower, Brussels sprout, sprouting broccoli, knoll col, kale, it also called as collard, Chinese cabbage, then Chinese cabbage pitsai, Chinese kale, turnip, rutabaga, radish, watercress, that also known as Brahmi shag, garden cress, sea kale. The next question. Optimum seed rate to get desired population of okra kg per hectare in kharif season is, the right answer for this question, 8 to 10 kg per hectare, and it also for radish and carrot, and 4 to 5 kg per hectare in the ragi, sesam or sesamum, 15 to 20 kg red gram or winged bean, and 20 to 25 kg cowpea as a vegetable. The next question. Pusa Savani, Pusa Makhmali, and Punjab Padmini are the varieties of, the right answer for this question, okra. And we have rest three options here: tomato, Pusa Ruby, Pusa Early Dwarf, Pusa Sadabahar, Pusa Red Plume, Arca Meghali, Arca Samara, Pusa Hybrid 4, and onion, that Phule Safed, it's a white color onion, and Bhima Shakti. And in the garlic, Agri Found White, Agri Found Parvati, Yamuna Safed 1, Yamuna Safed 2 up to 5, then Uti 1, Pant Lohit, Bhima Purple. Next question. Shoot and fruit borer of okra belongs to, the right answer for this question, Aries vitella, and spotted bollworm of cotton also belongs to the Aries vitella. Amaresca bigotulla bigotulla, it is a cotton jacid. Tetranicus species, it is a Gujia weevil, and it is a pest of wheat in the nursery. Heliothis armigera is a gram pod borer. The next question. Cluster bean content mucilaginous substance is, the right answer for this question, Manogalacton. And it is also called as gorgum, and it is obtained from the seeds of gourd plant. Then we have rest of three options here. Asparagine, it's from the asparagus species. Then glutamine, it's present in the beans, beet, cabbage, spinach, carrot, parsley, wheat, papaya, Brussels sprout, celery, kale, fermented food like miso, then beef, chicken, fish, dairy product, and eggs. Galacturonic acid, it is means sugar acid, and it's derived from galactose, and it has white color and light brown powder. It is extracted from citrus fruit, used as a gelling agent in food, particularly in jam and jellies. Please watch lecture number 15. Now it's time to subscribe, like, and share our YouTube channel, and hit the bell icon to get latest video notification. Thank you for being with us. See you soon in next lecture. Bye-bye.